The most unique item that we have on our menu, that would be pork brain. A lot of people think that it's beef brain. I'm not sure why, I guess because we have hamburgers, but it is not beef brain. No, you cannot get mad cow disease from it because it is pork brain. The other common question that we get from people, believe it or not, is what is pork brain? It's a pig's brain. You roll it in flour, you fry it, you eat it.